Hello, beautiful people. Hi. How are you? How are you doing today? Today, I'm feeling so good. Just been working hard and enjoying life at the same time. Because life is to be enjoyed with small things happening. Because the small things, it's what makes us happy. Small little things that we can be grateful for. A few moments ago, I read something about how human beings right now watch too much YouTube, too much news, too much Facebook, and because they pay attention to how many views they have, they create envy, they create these emotions that are not good for us, you know? If we receive too much information, it's not good for the brain, because the creative mind is not working. We're just receiving information, just downloading this information all in. And what happens is a lot of this information is not good, you know? We can choose what we want. And if we choose just to listen, just to get information in, boom, 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 it won't do that very good for us. That's why I'm very picky. I pick what I want very selectively. I normally ask myself, is this what I'm about to see? Is this gonna help me in some way? If it's yes, I watch it. If it's no, I don't watch it. But if it's yes, and am I gonna use this? If I'm gonna use the information I'm getting, then I'll watch it. If I'm not gonna use it, I don't watch it. Of course, if I'm with people, friends, and we're all watching something, of course I'm there, I'm watching, I'm present. But normally when I'm alone, I'm very selective of what I watch. And I think everybody should think a little bit and be that way too, because if you don't select what you want, the other people around you, they're gonna select for you. And believe me, what people have to select for you is not very good, especially TV. I mean, news, pretty much news are just bad news. I mean, just wars going on, this did that, this just bad things going on, you know? So that's why most of the people think that the universe is such a bad place, such an evil place. And the fact that it's actually a beautiful, the world is so damn good, and 99% of the people in the world are kind, they are good people, they actually want to help. Yeah, that's what I noticed when I traveled. I've been quite some places, and I've noticed that people are so good. Not like what the news says. So yeah, just wanted to share with you just whatever comes into my mind. And yeah, today's Sunday, such a beautiful day. Look at this view right here, it's so beautiful, huh? Amazing. So nice. Yeah, and I'm so grateful to be alive. And now I'm gonna eat with my mother, my sister, and my grandmother. They invite me to eat, so I'm gonna eat with them. Yeah, I hope you have a beautiful day. Don't forget how beautiful you are. You are one of a kind. Take care of yourself, and I will see you on the next video.